And it's good.
And it's good.
It's delicious.
It's delicious.
And you know.
And you know.
We superstitious.
Superstitious.
We in the kitchen.
We in the kitchen.
In the kitchen.
In the kitchen.
We about to.
Baby wanna be Gucci down. Baby wanna be Gucci down. Little baby wanna be Gucci down. You pull out a.
Hey guys, it's me Jelanice, and we are back with another video. So today I did a little poll on my Instagram. I asked y'all if y'all wanna see me make some food or if y'all wanna see me do an unpopular opinion video. And y'all said cooking. I don't know how to cook, okay? But we got to do this today, okay? We about to cook these nachos up, okay? We're gonna make Jelanice famous nachos. Okay, so I'm ready for this because I don't really cook. So I don't need the chefs and the cook critics in my comments to talk about some, you didn't preheat the oven, but I don't care, okay? Okay, we're just gonna go with the flow. So the first ingredient you will need is chips. Okay, we just have some $2 chips. You got regular chips. They look so good. Next, you need your meat. You can use chicken, ground beef, you know, anything. It doesn't really matter. So I just have some ground beef right here. The Food Lion kind, because we're kind of struggling. But okay, yeah, y'all know. Next, you will need some cheese and lettuce. I just got this Fiesta blend, the great value kind, and regular lettuce, okay? Just regular lettuce, I don't know. Next, I have some cilantro and lemon because I got strong taste buds. And lastly, I have some topping sour cream because I don't eat nachos without sour cream, some guacamole, and some regular cheese queso. Okay, let's get started now.
Bitch.
Get up, please don't start. All right. So the first step before you get into any cooking and handling any meat or anything, you need to wash your hands, okay? So we have some Dawn dish detergent and we're gonna turn the water on.
Six and a half hours late.
Okay. So, first I'm gonna release drops to make the whole real fillet, and I'm still in the sack of hooch bag.
All right, so.
It's like I'm giving physics. Okay, so,
first thing we'll be doing is finding the pan to make or cook our meat in.
Yep, so yep, not
no,
this one.
Not that
one. We can use
a few inches later.
I ain't get no cause of y'all. Alright, let me stop. So yeah, you're just gonna get your pan. This is the pan we're gonna be using today. Okay, so I don't know if we're actually supposed to be using this pan to cook ground beef, but we are today. We're gonna set our stove top to 5.
Pop these.
Insert the ground beef into the pot. Okay. Let me do it. Alright, let me stop. Oh my god. Alright. So we're just gonna squeeze all of that meat in here.
What?
Okay, I don't want to stop. Okay, squeeze all of the meat in here. Ew, what? Oh my god, I don't like. Are you sure we don't need a bigger bag?
Well, I try to tell you.
Oh well, we'll be okay. All right.
Take this
real quick. So, no, we need a bigger pan, y'all. This is not gonna work. This look like.
It'll work.
No, I don't think it will.
It will.
Look at this shit.
It's supposed to look
no,
like
it does
that.
Not.
Yes, it is.
Is this supposed to look like this, y'all?
Yeah.
This looks overcrowded.
It's supposed to look like that. You gonna flip it, turn it.
Uncle Jesse! Come here real quick.
You never listen to nothing I said.
TikTok dance my boyfriend. And I just can't. Do we need a bigger pan or is this right? Exactly.
It's big, y'all. So now we're just gonna add the seasonings now. So now it's time to pick the seasoning, you guys. So we need the seasoning salt, not season all.
Season all works for.
We don't have no more seasoning
salt. We need. Oh, seasoning salt back here.
All right. Get the seasoning salt. Get that. Yep, we need that. We're gonna just add some salt in there. We're gonna add some
pepper.
Is season all or seasoning salt the same? No, they look too
different. See, but season all is for everything.
Okay, well let's just put a little bit of that in there.
And garlic powder.
Garlic?
Garlic.
Garlic. Are you sure? No, I don't think we should be adding that in there, but okay. Yes, so the seasonings that we have 4 to 5 different seasonings. I don't know what we doing really, but I'm gonna just be adding in there. So we're gonna add some salt.
Okay, that's enough.
We're gonna add some pepper. We're gonna add some seasoning salt. Well, that already really spilled in there that much, so I'm just gonna add like that much. We're gonna need some
season all. You have to put that everywhere.
There's too many salt.
You need more.
What?
You're doing too little. There.
All right, and now some garlic powder. I don't know about this here.
I'm serious. I cook.
Okay, just a little bit. I don't know. I never had garlic powder. I don't know. All right. So now we just gonna mix the meat in so all the seasoning could go mix around, okay? So this,
I might need a little more of this. There you go.
Okay. This cook. Yeah, we're gonna let this cook definitely.
What?
We turned on the wrong eye.
Why you putting it on? Oh.
Yo, we turned on the wrong eye. That's why our meat's not cooking. So, we're gonna change it now. So, while we're waiting, y'all, I learned how to do a TikTok dance. So, I'm gonna practice it for y'all. Y'all ready? Y'all sing the song for me, Cam? It's still for a minute, and I just can't help the feel. You got me? Come on.
No, I don't.
Audio.
I know. I can hum it.
Yeah, hum it. All right. 5, 6, 7, 8.
I'm trying to admit, you just can't break the feeling inside. You know it, and I can see it in your eyes. You be as smooth as a mother.
So he's still over there cooking. Cam's still over there cooking the meat. The meat.
We burned out the kitchen.
Okay.
How we're gonna tell a story in second person?
No, I know it first
person. This is secondary.
He was high. He was cooking French fries. The oil was popping. He left it there, forgot it. The oil overflowed, got on the stove, created a fire, burnt our microwave, burnt our oven, and it's all gone. But we moved into a new house. We got a new oven. We been had a new microwave. They come with the house.
But I just can't help this feeling inside. You want me, and I can see it in your eyes. 10 hours later.
He talking about the meat's almost done.
The meat's almost done.
Bitch, all that pink shit.
It's getting there.
I think we need more seasoning.
Got you.
But don't put no more of that garlic shit.
Yeah. Arby's, we are the meat.
Arby's, we have the meat.
Say it with me, Kim. Arby's, we are the meat.
We are the meat.
Have the meat.
Why would you want to have the meat if you could be the meat?
Because they have the meat so we could eat the meat.
But they can just be the meat so we can eat the meat. All right, so the meat is still cooking. I'm hungry. I haven't ate. While I'm waiting for the meat to cook, I'm going to sing a little bit for y'all, give y'all a little performance. So, Kim, what would you like?
Sing Big Man.
Ooh, wow. It's move out, bitch.
Move out, bitch.
Mm-hmm. I swear that these bitches on me. I don't think they noticed that this Henny on me. Big man, a nigga one. Y'all done gave him more than that. It's glizzy on me.
You shooing niggas like Robin Hood. Big mad, the drip is on me. I done came from nothing since a little
Oh my god. Ooh, wow. Baby, let's run. Ooh, wow. Don't make me pop this chunk. Ooh, ah. This nigga better not front. I need some real sweet hair. Look very good. Oh my god. Think I'm cute? Who me? Stop it. You're cute. You wanna go out something? Like a party or something? I think you're pretty fly too. She gonna give me some neck.
She gonna give me some head. Hey. Ooh, ah. Baby, let's run.
Let's run. No. You messed it up. Now let me forget it. So we're about to drain the meat.
No.
Can you fucking drain it? So we actually have a real drainer. LOL, I didn't know that. Alright, go ahead, push the dookie meat in there. Ooh, look at that action. Look at that action. Alright, come on.
Really a sex addict. I just teaching now about the link grade, man. It's really a litty night. Okay, so we got some sauce up on queso. And we about to mix that in this pot of meat. So. Okay.
Well. Alright, so we're just gonna pour it like, you know, a little bit at a time. And then you're gonna mix that in there, yes. Okay, so this is what it looked like with the cheese sauce. It still looked like throw up, but I know it tastes good for a fact. So yeah, this is it. Just add this in here and you're good to go. So now what I'm about to do is cut up my cilantro. So I'm just gonna let y'all see that little action. So I'm getting, oh shit. All right, so I'm getting my cilantro right here from Walmart. Yeah.
That's where we got all these ingredients. That's where you could find them
yeah.
at.
Yeah, I'm just gonna cilantro. You're just gonna peel the cilantro off of some of the stems. I don't really know, this is just how I do it. There's no particular ray, particular scabber. Yeah, there's no way, sweetie. So, we're just gonna do it this way.
But you know, you are supposed to cut the leaves up into smaller pieces.
I'm gonna do that when I get the stems off the leaves.
Well, that's all you had to say. I was just telling you.
And I was just letting you know that's what I'm doing. This cilantro, do it have something on there? Y'all, so I don't really care about these stems. It's not weed. I don't really care about the stems, so.
You're supposed to. You can't
eat those. Actually, I just did. So, yeah. Yeah, I don't really care about them that much. I got most of them out. I am just about to chop this cilantro up.
Shamrock.
Yes, I do. I'm cutting the cilantro, baby. So So
one for you and one for me.
Such a gentleman. So first I'm gonna start with our base, which is gonna be chips. I'm a chip dick, so.
Kind of a lot.
So, this is how much I got. So, yeah.
I'm not even about to eat all
of it. Tonight, we're going to take the famous ground beef, and you're going to pour it onto the nachos. Yes, just like that. All
right.
Just like that. Yes, look at that. This looks so delicious. Look like a five-star course meal. So, the next thing we're going to be adding is the lettuce. I like really crunchy stuff, so lettuce and the chips is what sets this off. So yeah, I need lettuce when I eat any kind of stuff like this. Oh my god, I wasn't supposed to open it. Okay, but it's okay. So yeah, you just want to kind of put this like on there. Great, this is a great supreme, nacho supreme.
All right.
Then you want to add some Fiesta blend. This has cheddar, queso. Yeah, I'm not reading these because y'all not about to make this.
I'm gonna win this challenge.
So
I'm making the best.
Oh, you didn't state that this was a challenge.
Oh, this is a challenge.
Okay, sweetie. So yeah,
you and I already got 10 points for cooking the meat.
So, and I got 10 points for cutting the cilantro, bitch. So yeah, now you just wanna add cheese. I'm sorry, y'all love cheese, so I gotta put like kinda a lot.
Me pour
okay, so now I'm done with the cheese.
Now I do sour cream first, then cheese, yeah, so my cheese could stick.
So after I do my cheese, I put the cilantro. Now I'm really a big fan of cilantro, actually, so I kind of got to add a lot in there. That's like a big thing for me.
I like a lot of sour cream.
Y'all could add onions or whatever y'all
or
like.
Or tomatoes or whatever.
But personally, the cilantro is just my go-to. Okay, next I'm going to be adding some guacamole. Because it is bomb and you just need guacamole.
Guacamole just chops everything
up. I swear, it makes it so much 10 times better. Where's the spoon at? I bought a spoon for us.
A what?
Yeah, I bought a spoon for us. Where's the spoon?
I used it for the meat.
Great. So I'm going to stir this guacamole up.
Just get another spoon.
No, I don't have time for that. So I'm just going to get a little knife and stir it up a little bit and then just put it on top. I'm sorry, I kind of like a lot of guac.
Give me the cilantro.
Oh, okay. What?
Huh. You use about all of it.
It's enough.
I hate you.
Okay, so yeah, add the guac on there, right? Like so. And then to top it all off now, we're gonna have some sour cream. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, this looks so good.
Before I run. All
right.
The guacamole.
So I am done. Even though we got the same thing, we're going to ask y'all whose plate looks better. So we're going to flip the camera when Cam's done.
Obviously, it's mine.
Boy, bye. I just want to eat her. Yup.
All right.
Oh, I almost forgot the best ingredient in the world, y'all.
Lemons,
y'all. I love lemons. I don't know. That's my
favorite. I got mine.
So you're just going to squeeze your lemon juice all over your nachos.
Yo. Don't get no seeds in it. Don't be like her.
Yeah, well, I have one seed, but I mean, I already picked my seeds out, so don't talk shit if you don't know what's going on. Damn, this seed is hard to get out this guac. All right.
I like to center my lemon. Then I'll mix it with my nachos.
Woo! Oh, shit.
All that squeezed juice. We should got limes, too.
Oh, my God, this is so good. This is the winners.
No,
the best.
That's the losers.
And this is my brothers.
Team Cam.
So just let me know, even the same thing, who plate y'all would eat. Would y'all eat my plate number one?
Or plate number two, my plate.
Would y'all eat plate number one or my brother plate number two?
You're not.
Now is the time that we've all been waiting for.
The taste test.
Okay, let's go. Oh shoot, the chair broke.
Lemon, guac, sour cream,
lettuce,
cheese. I'm getting all that, especially the lemon. If you have my plate, my chips don't break like that.
If you have my plate, it's all going to the same place, so it all tastes good.
Mine's good. I put the lemon in my guac.
Oh my god, so good.
She's exaggerating it.
Oh my god, you know, it's really that good. Oh my god.
Alright, now, what we're gonna do is swap it to judge each other's.
How is it?
The lemon is all in the guac.
Some sour cream.
Yeah, it looks disgusting. I don't know. This chip's breaking easily now. I'm gonna throw up. Give me my bag. Yours is disgusting. You mixed up my guac and lemon.
It tastes like I would never eat that.
Yes, you just ate it. Mine is better.
Y'all want this?
Don't eat that. That is poison. Dog food.
Chef Boyardee. You know it's good because we ain't even talking that much.
We know our grip, mine is better.
No, we don't know.
She didn't even know how to cook the meat, y'all. She didn't even know what seasoning to put in it, y'all.
No, I just let you choose the seasoning. I know that I put in my own personal.
She know garlic powder would turn this meat all the way.
The meat actually a little salty. That's why I had to add all that extra sour cream.
No, it's your dirty hands.
I washed them before.
But you've been touching your phone.
But you've been touching that nasty ass meat. That we're eating, that's salty.
What knee?
Can you hear you? I feel me.
Mine is best. This is like better than a 5-star restaurant.
Mine's better than Chipotle. Mine's better than Taco Bell.
Taco Bell, not even.
Mine's better than Chipotle. Mine's better than Mikasa. Can I have the other half of your lemon?
No.
Please, I need some more lemon. Somebody took my other lemon had. I think it was you. You put it in your salad?
Mm-mm, this mom wouldn't cover half of it.
Actually, you didn't even get a lemon. I bought 2 lemons for myself.
You a liar.
I did.
You bought 1 lemon, I bought 1 lemon.
No, I bought 2 lemons.
Oh, God, I bought 1 lemon, you bought 1 lemon.
No, I picked up 2 fucking lemons.
You're lying.
I swear to God, on empty, I love, I picked up 2 lemons.
You're lying, bro.
Put it on something, you picked up
1. I put that on God, this is my lemon, bro. On God.
No, you're lying. I'm dumb. I'm dumb, fool.
I got a lot of lemon in this. Oh, fuck. You could just taste it. Alright, I'm getting full. And I only eat half the plate.
That's good.
It's so good. This is good.
All right. Fuck watermelon, I need some water.
Cause I haven't tried it yet, so I picked it up so we could try it.
This is the end of the video. So thank you, comment some other stuff that y'all want to see us cook. And thank you, bye y'all.
Bye.